Hi, hello dear students, welcome to my channel Maths with Panindra. In this video we are going to discuss limits, MCET, JMNs and BITSAT type questions. The first question, limit extends to infinity x into log of 1 plus x minus log x equal to e square e 1 1 by e. See, first term, the given limit extends to infinity x into log of 1 plus x minus log x log a minus log b formula we have, that can be written as log a by b. So by using this formula the given limit will becomes limit extends to infinity x into log of 1 plus x divided by x. In the next step, limit we can split into terms in the brackets. Limit extends to infinity x into log of 1 by x plus x by x is 1. And again we are going to apply the formula a log m can be written as log m power n. So limit extends to infinity log of 1 plus 1 by x whole power x. Again we have another limit property. Limit extends to a log of f of x whole power n, that can be written as log of limit extends to a f of x whole power n, that means logarithm log of the function, whatever the involving function is there, no, that we can apply limit. So here also we can do the same, log of limit extends to infinity 1 plus 1 by x whole power x. We know that formula, limit extends to infinity 1 plus 1 by x whole power x is equal to e. So that is equal to log e. So log e value is 1. So therefore the required answer is 1, third option. We will move to the next question. Limit extends to infinity x into a power 1 by x minus b power 1 by x equal to. So these are the options. After getting the answer, we can utilize as a shortcut formula also. Remember, dear students. So first step, limit extends to infinity x into a power 1 by x minus b power 1 by x. We know that as x tends to infinity, 1 by x tends to 0. So wherever x tends to infinity is there, I am going to replace with 1 by x tends to 0. So here, limit 1 by x tends to 0. And here x is there in the numerator now. I can write as a denominator of a denominator. So a power 1 by x minus b power 1 by x whole divided by 1 by x. So put 1 by x is equal to y, therefore limit y tends to 0 a power y minus b power y divided by y. We have the formula limit extends to 0, a power x minus b power x divided by x is equal to log of a by b to the base b. So in place of a comma b, here also a comma b is there, no? So by using this formula, it will becomes log of a by b to the base e. So the answer is log of a by b to the base e, which is there in the second option. See how we are going to utilize as a shortcut formula. Now onwards is a make a note. Limit extends to 0, a power x minus b power x divided by x is equal to log a by b to the base e. For example, limit extends to 0, 3 power x minus 2 power x by x is there. The answer is log 3 by 2 to the base e. Simply, not only this way, they will ask in that way also, limit extends to 0, 27 power x minus 3 power x divided by x. So this time what is that answer? Which is equal to log of a value is 27, b value is 3 to the base e. So log of 3 nines are to the base e. 9 also can be written as log 3 square to the base e. That also can be written as 2 log 3 to the base e. See, ultimately like this answer will come. Okay. Thank you dear students for watching my channel. Going to end the session now.